people are gathered. San Francisco, the home of the great jail and some fantastic music and a bridge. And ladies and gentlemen, Chris Isaak, ladies and gentlemen, is here. Songs from it, so we're something to look forward to there. In the meantime, the album is called Forever Blue and the song is called Goin Nowhere. Sounds gloomy, but you'll find out that it isn't. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Chris Isaak. Joined by Bolt from the guitar there, Steve Bolton, who's got his jacket to blend in, I'm pleased to see. We'll be talking to Chris later, and we'll be hearing more from him. In the meantime, one of the most successful South African reggae groups that there are is this next one. And I'm particularly thrilled. Yeah. Let's take a look at that, what you've chosen. Ow. So we're now very fortunate we've got Chris Isaak with us. Well, please give a big welcome to Chris Isaak, ladies and gentlemen.
Come on. Come on.
Never mind about them.
I wanted the band to applaud. I pay them.
Oh, I see. They were, one of them was.
Yeah.
It's paying more. Well, I've got a lovely new album called Forever Blue, and a lot of the songs on it are about heartbreak. And are they written about anybody in particular?
Yeah, there are songs about my ex-girlfriend.
Did it help writing songs? Is it sort of unlocking?
No, not really.
Oh dear.
It's not like taking out a bullet or something like that.
Mm. Now we, like with Elvis, we've also we asked you for sort of clips of the people that you'd like to see. And before we show the clip that we have got that you wanted, I want to talk a bit about the other people that you chose that we're not going to show.
Okay.
Now one of them was Floyd Patterson, the boxer.
Yeah.
Now tell me what you liked about him. You're a boxer yourself, I believe.
Well, I used to box, but they took all the cartilage out of my nose, and it's been broken 7-8 times, and the scars over my eyes. So after a while, I thought it'd be easier singing.
Yeah.
Much easier.
Not that much. But
Floyd Patterson I liked because I saw him on an interview one time, and they asked him, they said, Floyd, you know, when you fought people, what was in your mind? And he said, I always thought it was good to have a little hatred for the man I was fighting. First guy I heard saying he hated the guys he was fighting. I kind of liked that about him.
Because before then it had been also a sportsman.
Sportsman, and you know, I'm a scientific fighter, things like that.
Connie Francis is another great...
great fighter.
Yes.
Had a
great left hand.
Transitions are my strong point. Connie Francis, I'm a big fan of. I'm always surprised when I say I like Connie Francis that people... Usually I'll say it on TV. You're a musical guy, so you have an extra hip factor, I guess. You know more about musicians. But like I'm on some TV show in the United States, and you get the weatherman who's got blow-dried hair, and you say, I like Connie Francis, and they start laughing because they think of her as like real straight or square, but she did a lot of real hip stuff, you know, and she's got a great voice. The thing is that nobody ever made a movie about her.
No.
And so like they haven't like rediscovered her like they did Patsy Cline or something.
We've got the footage that you have chosen, and it's The Shadows. You like The Shadows. And Cliff is suddenly, this show is related to Cliff Richard a lot. Cool. So.
Cool.
It is The Shadows from a program called Cracker Jack. There's a program we had here, I don't know, but it all shout Cracker Jack, you're seeing. they're performing, I believe, FBI, and it's in 1961. So let's have a look at The Shadows. Just a chair with one amplifier on it. What was it that you loved about The Shads?
I never saw any footage of them, and I didn't realize that they were like that kind of. They did those dance steps like that.
Did you think they were sort of weird?
I thought they were a lot cooler.
Sort of Charlie Mingus, Link Ray.
When you listen to the record, it sounds a lot cooler. When they were doing those dance steps, they look a little. They look a little squirrely, but.
That was the show, Cracker Jack.
You know, but. But they were, but he's a hell of a guitar player.
He's top, isn't he? Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for joining us, and we'll look forward to more numbers later on. Thanks very much, brother. Chris Isaak, ladies and gentlemen. What a tight ending, ladies and gentlemen. So we're going to move along swiftly because we've got a lot in this show, and we're packing it all in. From the Forever Blue album with Graduation Day, please welcome Chris Isaak.
Watching the headlights in the rain. Funny how things change. Think of the good times. Wishing you were still with me. Where it used to be. Graduation day. Watching the stars fall. A million dreams have all gone bad. Think of all we had. I knew it all then. I thought you loved me, I was wrong. Life goes on, graduation day. Oh, graduation day. Thinking of a time when everything was right. Thinking of a time with only you and I. Makes me sorry that it had to end that way. Learned my lesson now, there's nothing left to say. Graduation day. Oh, graduation day.
We're going to have another number from Chris Isaak in just a moment. There's just a bit of gear that has to be reset. And now, with the gear all reset in, with the song Believe, I think they're all set. Everything set and lovely?
Yeah.
Yep. In that case, please. Oh, no, you didn't mention that. Chris Isaak.
Done. I know you tried, I tried too. Sometimes all your dreams, they don't come true.
Chris Isaak. Now, as Elvis said, Chris Isaak and his band. The Electric Friends again.